She's so cold. She must need some rest. Just calm down. I'll tell her tomorrow. Let's go to bed. I'll tell her tomorrow.
The next day.
The World Ball tomorrow. I mean today. What do you mean? It's the World Ball today.
I'm too tired to get up and it's so cold in here.
Well, I don't know why. We have to go now.
Why now? It's like 1 in the morning.
We need to go now.
You mean get dressed?
Yeah.
But I can't go. I'm too tired.
Why can't you go? Out of bed. Come on. Get up.
How am I supposed to take this off?
Majesty! What are you doing out of bed?
She said I have to go to the Royal Ball today.
You don't have to. You are still sick and unwell. You cannot go to the ball. You shall not. You need to rest.
Later that day.
Stay here. And you can't go if I don't go. I know. The Royal Ball must be kept.
Come on.
I really wanted to go.
Come on, let's go. Come on. You need to go. Now.
I need to tell you something.
What are you doing? Mom, you need to go. Yes, I do.
What shoes do you want to wear?
You don't know,
but you can't wear shoes.
Come on.
I can't show this.
You can.
This is important. I have to.
Then tell me what shoes do you want to wear?
Kind of uncomfortable.
Come on, let's go. Where's my crown?
Should do pink. way. I think this way. And then this way. This way and then this way.
Okay. This is the Royal Ball. Mm-hmm. I thought there was supposed to be dancing.
I don't really want to sit here right now. I want to go dance. It's all I came here for.
It's inside the library.
Wow! This is amazing! Piano? I can make the music. To dancing. Plates. The food. And where's the tea? I'm gonna go get myself some food and tea. Be right back. Maybe I should be a little nicer, but oh my god, disgusting.
Madam, what are you doing?
Well, if you're already starting, I might as well pour you some tea.
I already have.
Huh? What? I shall fill it.
You're my servant. Mm-hmm. I just come here to serve you because you don't really want to get your hands dirty. Ah. you, but where's the food?
I'll get you some. Finest of plates.
May I have some food now? Yes. May I have some food now?
Oh, we have any. Oh, God.
This room is a little strange. Have food or I am gonna go crazy. I almost forgot. Where is Madam D?
Madam D?
Where is she?
Madam D?
Yes, she was supposed to be here earlier. I bring you to this ball. I'm the one that.
I have a lot of those.
Kitchen.
It's grubby. Can someone open this, please? It's currently already open. It's not.
War of Independence. And now we're having presidents. Not presidents. Why don't we start gaming? Well, we won't call them presidents. We'll call them something that starts with T. Let's call them prime ministers. Yeah. That's our move. So then we don't feel bad.
I still feel bad.
Okay, I don't care. I don't care. You are quite a failure, though. You lost probably the greatest war in history for us. Maybe.
It's not my fault.
You are the ruler.
Tell them what to do.
Plus, you're not even the queen. King George III is king. You're just his wife.
I'm not married.
Yes, you are.
I was four.
Yeah, you're just,
I guess it's Roman.
I think you, like, got married to him. A while ago.
Yeah. I'm here. I'll be back.
I'll be back. That's cool, catchphrase.
No, it's not. Can you get me some more water, please?
Water? It's tea.
My tea?
You can't drink water. Water will kill you. Good thing you didn't tell the people that are down there about a pool. Joey, pedestrians. Huh. Where the heck is all over my hands? What's that called?
Did we literally been calling it a mirror since like
Don't judge.
You forget sometimes. You don't forget.
I forget. You're the one that's been forgetting.
I said I forget.
Mm-hmm.
I said sometimes. You don't always.
Well, I think we should be done.
Done?
Well, I will be done. Not worried.
I wonder what the servant's doing.
Stain my hand.
Why did they make my
fingers red? I don't know. Maybe they have injected blood.
Why my face?
I don't know. It makes my mouth burn. Ew. Well, I'm guessing we shall stop. Well, nobody cares. Well, bye.